Hello everyone, a very good evening to all of you. This is Dr. Pooja Nayak and you are watching Homeo Concept. So first of all, friends, I would like to apologize that I am uploading very late video in our channel. So definitely we will take care in future ahead. So today I am back with a very interesting medicine in our Matria Medica to discussing about the CP office analysis. And I think you all know that this is a very great remedy which is prepared from the cuttlefish from fish group. So definitely when we take the case taking from a patient, definitely when we deal the CPR patient, so what kind of symptom we need to remember during case taking, it is very important. So today I'm going to tell you some constitutional pictures, some constitutional symptoms and psychodynamics of the CPR. In what ground, in what symptom we will rule in the medicine CPR office analysis? What kind of symptom we need to observe from the CPR office analysis patient? So that is very important. So I'm going to tell you about the CPR. You all know that in Matria Medica, this is a kind of medicine which is known as the washerwoman remedy. Basically, CPR is indifferent, apathetic and irritable ladies. She has a great sadness with weeping in her life. And definitely if you go for the physical makeup of the female, there will be much mannish look like and swelling or heaviness of the lips or puffy type of lips I would say. And there will be mannish look, robust build and heavy musculature I would say. So when you find physical makeup like this and due to hormonal disturbance, there will be hoarseness of the voice, there will be abnormal hair growth in the female. So definitely you can think of about CPR. So many more medicine you can consider. You can consider Lachesis as well. So Lachesis is opposite of CPR. Where Lachesis is very hot and CPR is very chilly patient. So what symptom you will observe in the CPR, that is CPR is very chilly, whereas Lachesis is hot. Lachesis is very thirsty, whereas CPR is thirstless. So Lachesis is of course non-diligent, but CPR can be diligent or non-diligent as well. If we talk about the psoric condition in the CPR, so definitely you will find the very competitive and very positive lady in every way. She is very diligent, she is very hardworking and a very good human being I would say. Because very family oriented and care and worries about their parents, about their family members, about their friends, about their relatives as well. And some keywords are there you need to remember during case taking of the CPR. What will you find? You will find the weariness, you will find the stasis in the life. What happened? Due to loss of ambition, there is stasis of life in the patient. You will find the indolence in the patient, like allosuchotrina as well. So when you find such symptom, when you find such physical makeup, definitely you can think of about CPR office analysis. CPR is generally a kind of a woman. She is very family oriented, very much caring about the everyone. But due to not achieving their goal, due to not achieving their ambition, there is loss of ambition. So due to all that, she became indifferent to loved ones, indifferent to husband, indifference to children, indifference to family member. Why? Because she is thinking that I am not achieving my goal due to my parents, due to my husband, due to my children, everyone. There is indifference feeling arise in the patient. she wanted to be a doctor, but she can't. She wanted to be an IAS officer, but she can't. Why? Due to adverse situation, due to not proper cooperation from the parents, not proper cooperation from the in-laws, family, or adverse situation and all. So due to all that, she became indifference. And patient is very censorious. And I would say a critical of the parents, teacher and friends as well. Although she is very career oriented, she is very caring everything. She has a great ambition like Lycopodium, like Pulsatilla, like Staphylococcus, like Platina and many more medicine. But when she is not getting her achievement, when she is not getting her ambition, so what happened? She became indifference to loved ones. कि इनकी वजह से हमें ये प्रॉब्लम हो गया है. सो दैट इज़ वाई शी बिकेम इरिटेबल एज वेल, यूजिंग एब्सर्ड लैंग्वेज टू पेरेंट्स, टू फैमिली मेम्बर्स, टू चिल्ड्रेन, टू हस्बैंड एंड एवरी टाइम. सो शी बिकेम वेरी इरिटेबल एज वेल एंड देर इज़ मच जेलसी एंड सस्पिशियस इन पेशेंट एज वेल. There is there can be paranoid schizophrenia in the patient. There is much jealousy in between the females. So these kind of rubric you will find in the sepia. There will be bitterness in the tongue, in the mouth, and there is longing for stimulants or acidic food materials or drinks as well. So sepia patient has a great back pain. Due to always working in water, there is great back pain and which radiate to whole body. So when you find such symptom, when you find there is bearing down of pain and bearing down sensation of backache and much pain in the back, so in that situation, you can think of about sepia and you can compare with the Lachesis, Staphylococcus and many more medicine. But Lachesis is just opposite of the sepia. So when you find such symptom, very avarice patient as well. Always business minded, revolting, injustice cannot support as well. Like causticum. If she is getting any problem, if she is having any kind of irritation in her mind, she became irritable in that, not like Staphylococcus. Although Staphylococcus has a great pain in her life, multiple setbacks in her life, but always she is like smiling, always she is like not reacting toward others. But sepia is not like that. When she is not getting her achievement, when she is not getting her ambition, she became irritable. She became indifferent towards everyone. So this is a kind of medicine in our Maitreya Medica. If you find such symptom, definitely you can think of about sepia office analysis. So thank you so much for watching our channel. Keep sharing. Thank you.